And another big story that we are following at this hour, an acknowledgement from the federal government that it could take until December to get enough swine flu vaccine ready for everyone who wants it. Even so, members of the Obama administration met on Capitol Hill Wednesday to assure Congress and the public that the country is prepared to fight the swine flu. Nicole Collins has more from Washington.
In the pre-dawn hours, long lines like this one in Maryland are forming across the country for the H1N1 vaccine.
There's a great deal of anxiety over the amount of dosages that are available.
And rightly so.
We have no more injectables.
Delays in production have limited the amount of vaccine available at the moment. The Secretary of Homeland Security says she believes manufacturers will be caught up around December.
There ultimately is going to be a vaccine for everyone who wants to be vaccinated.
At a Senate hearing Wednesday, Health and Human Services Secretary Kathleen Sebelius told senators the vaccine should be widely available by the beginning of November.
I think they should have been more prepared.
As many rush to try to get the vaccine, there is some skepticism about its safety. In a new CNN Opinion Research Corporation poll, 43% of respondents said they're afraid the vaccine could lead to death or serious health problems. Health officials say the vaccine is safe, and they say there's some good news.
The virus has not changed significantly since April, and that means that the vaccine target is appropriate.
Health officials say H1N1 is hitting people under 25 the hardest. Some schools have reported hundreds of sick outs, although it's unclear how many are from H1N1.
We suspect that that's contributing to it. We also suspect that there's regular flu symptoms as well as the other items like bronchitis, etc.
The House Agriculture Committee holds a hearing today on the economic conditions of the pork industry and how it has been affected by H1N1. In Washington, I'm Nicole Collins.
All right, thank you, Nicole. And new this morning, two local health departments are getting ready to dole out doses of the H1N1 vaccine. Today, Alamance County officials will start taking appointments for children 6 months to 18. Those children must be healthy, and there is no cost for the vaccine. To schedule a time, call 570-4161. Meanwhile, in Surrey County, the health department there is ready to start handing out its remaining doses of the swine flu vaccine to members of the general public. They're going to start with folks ages 49 and younger. If you are interested in getting the vaccine, you can go to the health department on Hamby Road in Dobson between 8:30 a.m. and noon or between 1 and 4:30 p.m. That vaccine is free and you don't need an appointment. And for more information about vaccinations in Surrey County, you can look for this story in today's edition of the Mount Airy News.